in Southwest Florida introduces us to a man who builds yacht towers.
Like an expertly skilled carpenter, George Jacob is a master of his trade, slowly and meticulously building customers' dreams into a reality. George builds towers, but the towers he crafts are not for building or even to oversee fields. They belong in the water on a yacht. It all begins in his warehouse.
Right now I'm installing a radar on top of this cast tower. We have to drill a hole to match it so we can bolt it up. All the holes on the bottom have to line up so the wires can be brought in and pushed through the tower without visually being seen.
When he's done building the tower, it's placed on a yacht like this one, where its strong, sturdy frame enables the captain to see for miles.
I don't make a lot of money, but I get a lot of rewards from people saying, what a nice job, you know, I wish everybody would do work like this. And they have something to show for when it's done. They're proud of owning a product that is built by themselves.
Besides the quality, what makes George's towers unique is the fact that he crafts them all by himself.
I do 99% of the work myself. I do all the layout, all the cutting and welding.
George's shop is in Naples, where he says he'll be making yacht towers for a long, long time. Steve Ivanin, Eyewitness News.